Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Brandon Martin here, and this is the final part of WWE SmackDown Raw 2010 for the PlayStation 3. And I'm doing the Road to WrestleMania as Edge for this final part. And we are just 23 days away till the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania. And we'll do the last four Friday Night SmackDowns and WrestleMania. And we're in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and he's currently the interim general manager of SmackDown, Edge. That Maria is in the hospital, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get on with this.
Having a few assistants with me is fine, but I really should be the one to pin Edge.
Okay, well, let's do... How about Kane? And I'm gonna choose a teammate. We'll have Matt Hardy. Me, Kane, and Matt Hardy be taking on Mr. Kennedy. Wisconsin, weighing 243 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Mr. Kennedy!
Would just like to remind you that I weigh in tonight at 246 pounds. I hail from Green Bay, Wisconsin,
a broken record at this point, but once again, Edge is stacking the deck in his favor.
Well, as the interim general manager, he's the dealer for this card game.
The floor.
There we go.
This might do it. shortcuts get more and more blatant every week.
Maybe, but I don't have to remind you that Edge is not the WWE champion.
No, but I think being the boss is proving more enjoyable to him than holding the title. Good night, folks. Here in Chicago tonight, as the road to WrestleMania charges full steam ahead.
That's true, JR, but at least we have our pilot back. I saw Maria backstage before the show, and she was looking fit and, fine.
That's great news, Taz. I'm not sure SmackDown can handle another week under Edge's rule. Speaking of the interim general manager.
There he is.
I have certainly enjoyed my tenure as SmackDown General Manager, as I'm sure you all have. But a part of me has been empty. Because the true GM and my true love, Maria, was out hurt. However, after a brave battle, she has recovered from her injuries, which were caused by Mr. Kennedy, if you remember. May I introduce the returning General Manager, Maria! Maria, it's so good to have you back. SmackDown just wasn't the same without you. I wasn't the same without you.
Hey, no talking! Dad, no talking!
It's you, Edge.
Dad, no talking!
You were a lot worse.
Sorry.
Haven't you done enough damage, Kennedy? After what you did to me, I should...
Maria, you're right. I'm very sorry about what happened to you a few weeks ago. I really am. I would have showed it more, too, if Edge hadn't attacked me after you went down.
I don't even know what he's talking about.
But there's more. Edge has been a busy interim GM, Maria. He's been using your office as his personal motel room. But you don't have to take my word for it.
Baby, listen, it's all lies.
I don't want to hear it. What I've just seen has completely devastated me.
I'll leave you two alone.
You're responsible for my fall, and you were triple-timing me? You're in big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Tonight, you're gonna face Undertaker. In fact, you're gonna face him and his brother Kane in a handicap.
Oh no. It is not too
And by the way, babe, you have 10 minutes to get your junk out of my office before I have it hauled away and torched.
Well, Edge versus the Brothers of Destruction in a handicap match. Wow.
You think you know?
the match I personally wanted to see for weeks.
You have to admit, JR, he sort of had this coming.
Come on. Oh, come on.
Oh, no. The hand connects to the lariat.
The Undertaker, one step ahead.
Come on, seriously.
Might not like this guy, but there's no denying Edge is one heck of a competitor.
Look out! Oh. He's taking his opponent to school.
Oh, man! Oh,
man, I feel bad for him.
What a vicious spear!
Big time impact. He crashes down to the outside.
Oh, come on. I don't want to do it on the raft. No.
Back in the ring.
Two. Oh, look at that speedy feet. Oh, the sidewalk swing. What out?
Of the century.
He that slam on the floor.
Yeah, he
might have done some serious damage there. Woo. Good night.
Execution on Kane.
He's trying to shake off his head.
Undertaker, would you just get out of here?
Oh, man. That's gotta hurt.
Come on, count it, ref.
You can have the pin right here.
One,
two.
Ah, dang it. Almost had it. We're not there yet.
Get him. This could do it.
Okay, well, no, we're not there yet. Not there yet.
Uh-oh. The Undertaker's been busted open.
I'm going to do it on the Undertaker.
He's looking for
execution.
His finisher.
Execution time. And there it is. Done.
This could be free right here. Huge kick out by
Kane. Oh, what?
I'm just doing what
to the ref. But I don't think the official's gonna back down.
Okay, now he's.
Here's the pin. This could be it. Two, three.
There we go. There we go.
Edge has won it.
That's That's what I'm talking about.
Edge truly is the crown jewel on SmackDown. What a victory!
I don't know how he did it, but he beat two behemoths, undermanned and underpowered.
I wonder if this is going to prolong Maria's backlash, though.
We'll have to wait till next week to find out. Good night, everybody.
Well, it's time for another week of SmackDown.
Well, we get this time. Wichita, Kansas.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to serve up another edition of WWE SmackDown. I'm good old JR Jim Ross, alongside my colleague, Taz.
And that's the Taz to you, Mr. Ross. Anyway, Edge has gone from king of the world to, well, scum of the earth. Unfairly, I think.
Unfairly? What about the abuse of power? The infidelity? Edge deserves the potholes on his road to WrestleMania.
Show some respect, JR. Come on, I'm begging you. He used to be in charge of SmackDown.
It'll take me quite a while to forget his deceit and corruption. I'm surprised you're so forgiving, Taz.
Well, let's see. Oh. Voicemail.
Quit calling me. It's like my phone rings every 5 minutes. Can't you get it through your thick skull that I don't want to talk to you ever again?
Kennedy.
I'm really sorry to interrupt your crying session there, sport, but I have some important news. Since Maria is utterly disgusted by you, she said I could pick your match for you tonight. Now, I can give you more details about it, but I really don't want to ruin the surprise. All I can say is, have fun.
I can't let these two get to me. I'm not sure what hurdles I'm going to have to jump over tonight, but I can do it. So tonight, I should put someone through an announce table to show I'm still atop the food chain.
We'll see about that. Who are we going up against? All right, then. We'll face Triple H yet again. Nice.
He's the cute one.
is the match Mr. Kennedy selected for Edge?
Wow! That Mr. Kennedy has great taste. This is a pay-per-view quality bout, I'm telling you.
And it goes running.
At least we get to see a lot more Maria.
Lord, they're out to physically destroy each other.
Tables match. You still got to get the title to win.
What a collision. Oh, man.
Looks like a car wreck out there.
He's showing everyone what he's got.
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold. Irish whip.
Championship.
Seriously, Maria? Voicemail.
Remember No Way Out? I sure do. You kept me from regaining my WWE Championship. Tonight, I'm going to keep you from being able to walk out of the arena.
We'll see about that.
think you know it.
Here's another tall order for Edge as he takes on the world's largest athlete, the 450-pound Big Show.
But how the heck is Edge going to slam Big Show's foot table?
Oh, God. But can he keep it up? Can he keep up this performance?
Oh, God.
To walk away victorious.
It's like trying to put an elephant in a baby stroller. It's not going to go easy. Trust me.
I think we know this time it is. It's time for the table.
A quick Irish whip.
Thank you.
Looks like he's going for it.
It's fair.
Right, that table just blew up.
Cutscene.
Is heartwarming. It really is. Like that gift you left for me that was wrapped in the paper with the little hearts on it. So cute. You should have seen how snug it fit, the way it hugged my hips and really pushed up my... Well, you get what I'm saying. Unfortunately, you'll never get to see it. What you will get, however, is a title match at WrestleMania for winning the Royal Rumble. You've earned that, but trust me when I tell you, it won't be easy.
God, Dad. For saying it out loud, God. Sorry about that, folks, yet again. Later.
You two should be locked in that cage together, kept secluded from society, because you're both out of your minds. You think I'm going to jump in there for a meaningless brawl days before WrestleMania and risk injury? Think again, losers. My goal has always been the same: to walk out of WrestleMania with the WWE Championship. And that's exactly what I'm planning to do. I can wait two more days to get my hands on you, Kennedy.
The WrestleMania main event is now set. Texas.
All the politics, all the insults between Edge and Mr. Kennedy, they don't matter anymore. All that matters now is who climbs out of the cage tonight with the WWE Championship.
And speaking of politics and insults, let's look at how this showdown came about. Thanks to a convincing argument by Edge, Maria became SmackDown's general manager. Maria used her power to help Edge while handicapping Mr. Kennedy. The next part of Edge's dastardly plan removed Maria from SmackDown and got himself named interim GM. While Kennedy cashed in Money in the Bank, Edge messed around behind Maria's back. Once Maria found out, she made Edge's life miserable. Everything culminates tonight with the WWE Championship up for grabs.
Here we go. Whoops.
So Edge, you're finally getting your WrestleMania title shot. Are you happy now? You can bet I'm gonna keep a very close eye on the match.
You know what? Let's do it. Final part, final match for this, the road to WrestleMania has Edge, Mr. Kennedy versus Edge in a steel cage match for the WWE Championship.
You think you know me?
Thompson, weighing 243 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, Mr. Kennedy!
Attention.
Excuse me.
We'd just like to remind you that I weigh in tonight at 246 pounds. I hail from Green Bay, Wisconsin.
WWE Championship on the line. Mr. Kennedy defending his title against the rated R superstar Edge inside a 15-foot high steel cage match.
Entered this steel structure, but only one will leave.
How does Mr. Kennedy get the signature already?
The Edge or
what the heck?
Are going to be the same after this one.
How the blue heck can he get a signature already?
Edge has an opportunity.
Well, time to beat some more nonsense. Here
Edge
we go.
And Kennedy. For months, it's been about power and domination.
Oh.
But at the
what a way to settle this thing here at WrestleMania, inside of the steel cage.
And he reverses it. I knew it.
Caught thinking by that.
I don't think so.
Oh.
You think you're gonna get... Are you serious? Thank you. That freaking... Are you kidding me? Ah, dang it. Ah, phooey.
Put him in a body bag!
Big boot to the face.
And that one dropped him.
Nice DDT.
Devastating DDT.
Go.
I could have gave him a concussion for God's sake.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Whoa.
Look at the strength.
Oh, boy. Looks like someone's
elbow drop.
Up.
Woo-hoo! Nice. Missed! Ah, dang it! Didn't reverse that. Ah,
fool.
There we go, he's been busted wide open. He's been busted wide open. What the heck?
Look out!
Okay, now I got my signature back. Nice, there we go.
And it goes running!
Wait a second, what you doing?
Reversed it, shoot. Ah, dang it. Come on, Edge. Are you, oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?
SmackDown's general manager needed a closer look.
Can you blame her? He's got a lot riding on the outcome of this match.
Are you serious? Sure. Sure. seriously? Come on. Just freaking decide, Kennedy. Come on. God dang decide. The god darn thing.
Oh. Watch it. He reversed it.
Know it. Seriously, like, come on. Ha! I don't think so, Kennedy.
Oh, he goes!
Get up! Woohoo! Nice! Get up. You know what? Just get up. Get up.
Here goes the Irish whip!
Another one! I think you know. Oh my gosh! You gotta be kidding. Oh, wait, no.
He's rolled him over. Boston Crab.
And I'm gonna reverse it. And I will. Ah! Yep. Just get up. I think you're done.
Looks like trouble right there. There ain't nothing cute about that. What a wicked execution. Going right at the cage. And this.
Oh, wait, Maria.
What is going on, JR? Maria has opened the cage door.
I guess she couldn't stand it any longer. And now it's a mad scramble to exit the cage.
Well, let's see what it is. Got cutscene. Here we go.
I think Mr. Kennedy is going to make it out.
Take a look at Edge.
Oh.
What in the hell did Maria just do? Maria cost Mr. Kennedy the match. She cost him his WWE Championship.
Final part of WWE Spectrum Raw 2010 Road WrestleMania as Edge. Final part. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. And if you like WWE Spectrum Raw 2010 Road WrestleMania as Edge, final part, please go ahead and give this a thumbs up. And please like this video. Leave a comment. And if you're brand new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And also, do not forget to tap that notification bell under my name, Brandon Martin, on the YouTube app so you'll never miss an upload live stream. And I will see you guys in the next video. And I will be doing the, still continuing on the Road to WrestleMania of WWE SmackDown 2010. And I will be playing this next guy, Shawn Michaels. So I will see you for that, folks.